And like John Lewis said, when you see trouble, do something about it. It takes people to stand up and do something about it. And that's what we're doing here today. And this ties in to the evictions. This ties into the exploitation of black people, of black and brown people, of oppressed people. They continue, they constantly continue to inflate property taxes. So homeowners in Detroit, knowing very well that they can't afford that inflation, knowing very well that they don't even have love. There's so many problems, so much that this money can be used for. Healthcare, housing, water, education, infrastructure. These are the things that this city needs to care about. These are the things that the local government needs to actually act on. But if they won't do it, we will be here. We will stand for justice. Because the local government is deciding not to do so. So thank you all for coming out.
Thank you.
Because this is necessary. This right here is good justice. Justice.